हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू लेयर कट ऑफ सच अ लॉन्ग हेयर. सो लेयर कट एंड फैदर कट. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो. फर्स्ट वी विल डिवाइड द हेयर्स इन 8 सेक्शंस. द बॉक्स सेक्शन दैट इज इन द फ्रंट पार्ट वेयर वी डू बैंग्स. द अदर टू सेक्शंस विल बी अबाउट द ईयर्स. देन द हेयर रिमेनिंग ऑफ द बैक साइड, द मिडल पार्ट विल बी डिवाइडेड इन टू टू एंड देन द बैक साइड विल बी डिवाइडेड इन टू टू. Taking each section, we will cut these hairs in 90 degree, then in 180 degree. 90 degree means in front and 180 degree means upwards direction. We will cut the hair and then do notching of the hair. Whenever we do layer cut, the length of the hair slightly decreases, but the volume and the bounciness of the hair increases. So this is the benefit and the disadvantages. The length is slightly decreasing. The roughness and the split ends of your hair will be getting removed easily because those part will be getting cutted, and your hair will look more fresh, more natural, and it will give you a natural shine. So we will do from front side now, taking all the hairs in the front. Same procedure as we have done before, taking all the layers of the hair in slanting and cutting in 180 degree and 90 degree. First 90 degree, then 180 degree. Here we will make sure that the scissor is in 45 degree angle. Then we will blow dry the hairs, and my hair dryer is of Nova company, that is of 300 rupees, and brush is also normal. So, but still this is giving a natural look to my hairs and bounciness. I am showing you the procedure of how to do layer cut at home. So I am using that all cheap supplies and giving you the look of how I have cut the hairs. So as you all know, the layer cut looks best in clutcher. So see how I have done this layers, and it is giving a feathery look. See how bouncy the hair is. And all the split ends and right part of the hair is removed from the hair. Please subscribe to my channel, and I will make another video in detail tutorial for how to do layer cut. Thank you for watching.